It was so lively.
Korea is a land of natural beauty, steeped in wonders and wildlife. Yeah, yeah. The perfect antidote to the hustle and bustle of Seoul, where the young and trendy live their 24/7 lifestyle. But just where do they go for a change of pace in life? Meet John Park, the guide to our excursion.
John Park!
He's a popular Korean-American vocalist with an eye for the ultimate escape.
I had a travel partner.
You did?
A buddy.
Who'd you go with?
Tasha?
Of course!
Joining John is Tasha, a Singaporean member of the K-pop girl group SCARF.
You ready?
Yes, let's go.
Their first destination south of the peninsula is the tropical paradise, Jeju Island. Although only an hour flight away from the mega city Seoul, this island is a sanctuary to Korea's natural wonders and vanishing traditions. But what it is most famous for are a series of stunning nature trails that circle Jeju, known as the Olegil.
There are 26 routes of Olegils with, you know, unique identity and beauty. The Olegil was truly stunning.
Jeju is also a kind of Korean Noah's Ark, preserving many native species, such as these Hala thoroughbreds. Symbols of Jeju, these ponies are gentle trotters, offering a leisurely change of pace from the manic speed of the capital. The sun-kissed coasts also hide an emblem of Jeju from a bygone era. The Hanyos, or female divers of Jeju, used to number in the tens of thousands, harvesting the ocean's riches. Today, they are a dying breed, with only 5,000 Hanyos left, most of them over 80 years old.
많이 잡으셨어요?
하나, 3개, 3번.
These women were also once the pillars of the island's coastal economy.
나 83, 5시야.
아, 진짜요?
85인데도 물질을 잘해. 걔 물질 해가 돈 벌어. 자식들 공부시켜. 그때 훌륭하게 다 키웠어요, 제주도 해녀들은.
네. Fighting every day against the strong currents of the ocean with barely no equipment. I think that's incredible. That's very representative of Korean mothers. And that's the essence and spirit of the Hanyo.
No getaway here is complete without a Jeju classic, the samgyeopsal or grilled pork belly.
Hokdoeji time.
Its succulent flavors are sure to make a peek of anyone.
So there's one more thing. Some champagne. Come on.
From pristine Jeju, John and Tasha continue their excursion to passionate Busan, Korea's second largest metropolis. Brimming over with zest for life, it is a popular getaway.
A lot of foreigners here too.
The Gumcheon Culture Village is a symbol of Korea's stunning economic transformation.
Wow! I can't believe this used to be such a poor village.
Once slums and refugee camps, it has been reinvented as a vibrant neighborhood for the growing local art scene.
You know, back in the days, this whole neighborhood used to be very gray. As time flowed, you know, people colored it with, you know, these different colors, made it really pretty, made artworks on the walls. Tasha!
Gumcheon is an icon of the resilience of the people that helped the country pick itself back up after the Korean War. The passion of Busan people is felt most strongly at its baseball stadium. Here, the love of the sport erupts into a sea of singing and cheering. It's the stage for 30,000 singers and dancers.
All the energy,
yeah.
And you know, Busan is especially famous for their chanting and cheering. Right.
As energy levels soar to new heights, even less die-hard fans are drawn into the adrenaline-fueled singing.
They call the Sajik Stadium the world's largest karaoke.
Making the people of Busan part of the world's largest choir, just for a moment. As the sun sets, Busan transforms into the largest port in Korea, where yachts cast off into the warm sea breeze.
Living the life!
As the magnetic appeal and passion of Busan sparked something special in our young couple.
To always sing and dance with passion on stage, Tasha.
To be happy with what I have, because it's all in the state of mind.
One, two, three.
In hip Korea, rediscovering the past is an enriching obsession for those ready to take the road less traveled. Stepping through the doors of Suncheon is like a journey back to the 14th century.
Yeah, it might look like a movie set,
yeah,
but this is an actual village, and people do live here.
Look at the clothes. They're hanging some clothes there.
순천을 이렇게 구경하면서.
This is not a setting for the next Korean blockbuster, but the home of actual people who have kept the village alive for centuries.
아버지, 할아버지 때부터 여기 살았으니까 한 5대 이상 되나?
Many have chosen to live in Suncheon to preserve fading Korean traditions, one of which is the arirang.
제가 지금 올해 46년째 이걸 하고 있거든요.
네.
이제 중간에 좀 힘든 그런 과정도 있었지만 우리께 너무 소중하고 네. 너무 감사한 거예요.
네. Korean calligraphy has preserved other legacies as well.
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
네.
하나의 정신 수행이지, 먹가는 것도.
네.
복글씨의 한 기초고.
Respect for elders, their love for writing, it's the Korean traditional way.
Now I'm starting to understand the concept of moving forward through the past.
A time capsule for a fast-changing country where history is kept alive and kicking, Korea style. The unspoiled Banjang.
Passion. Passion, raw passion.
아,
가오리입니다. 가오리도 맛있어요. Yeah.
The motherly banjang.
Go out early in the morning and come back late at night just to provide for their families. You know, that kind of spirit of Christmas.